What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Wolf Moon. And I'm... This guy is always interrupting my intro. Can you not? Alright, anyways. What up, YouTube? Your boy, Wolf Moon. And I'm back. Took a week off because of work and a lot of busy work. So, but now I'm back. And I'm here to record more. So, let's go into this Peppermint Hippo strip club. There's another word I thought I would say. Let's do it, Mr. Diabetes. Oh, how dare you? Diabetes. I must speak with the ladies inside. What a dick. All right, let's go to the back.
There must be another way in somewhere.
Well, how the hell do we get up there?
Oh, of course. Stand aside, psychic.
Oh no, he's gonna have a sugar rush again. And then he just drops the insulin. I love that. Take a dump.
We made it. Our girl must be this way.
Oh boy. What are you, a leprechaun?
We gas up. And now the shake off. Can I fight this guy?
Oh, now it's going everywhere.
Oh, I could have broke that.
Okay, we made it inside the strip club. Wow, these ladies are really, moving.
What the fuck?
I like them short. You take the one with the speech impediment. Come on, get some dances.
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
You sick. Okay. You're sick, man. Those are just babies.
So, have you ever had dances from a girl with a penis tattoo?
Hey, we didn't come back here to talk, baby. Yeah, no talking until you finish grinding on our chubs.
Oh, all right. Okay, psychic, you know what this means?
Captain Diabetes, lap dance minigame? Oh, man. 1F. Oh. There we go. Oh, yeah. Twerk it. Why am I farting?
Come on. Oh, fuck.
That's a child giving a man a lap dance. What the hell? Twerk it!
Oh no, stop. Let's just talk.
It's disgusting.
Okay, shot time.
Oh man.
So, what kind of work do you guys do?
And if you're that's fucking nasty.
Who has a penis tattoo?
Why do you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo? Yeah, yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I and a little dick that hangs off the C, which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course.
What?
Hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever. Yeah, all I did was get farted on. You ain't going nowhere.
Haha, I am the ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick and I simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Time to whoop some ass.
Oh shit, my boner is weighing me down. Yeah, all I did was get farted on. This strip club doesn't even give out frequent boner cards.
Freaking boner cards? That's so gross. Oh wait, let's give him a shock first. Bow!
Last time I paid for a high-priced $20 stripper.
Oh damn, let's give him one of these. Captain Diabetes.
That'll get me and four friends 30% off jobs if we show up before 7.
You know who you're hitting.
I want to go to one of those communist countries that give out government subsidies.
Well, that must have hurt. Surrender, super twerkers.
You got your chance, you smelly old man. No refund.
I need to do this.
Like a dance.
Dance! I remember that fucking character.
You can get a chump for five.
No, it was gonna kill me.
Oh no, sidekick! I never should have made you do a lap dance.
Where's my revive? Damn it, I don't have one. Can't hurt me, Captain Diabetes, boy. I thought I knocked him out. Oh, yeah, okay, he's gone. Ultimate ready. You're about to go down, boy. The ultimate sugar rush.
See the manager if you have any complaints about your lap dance experience at the Peppermint Hippo, gentlemen. Adieu. Great work, Nuki. Now let's get back to the main floor.
Alright, guys. Hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that bathroom.
Calls the bitches?
The DJ. I got it. Gin and tonic always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
What's in here?
Hey, that looks like something we can put in a drink. Might need a little more firepower to get that down.
Blow this mofo up.
That looks kind of dangerous. That was effective, sidekick.
Jeez. Boogers and cum?
A perfect addition to our concoction.
What the fuck?
There's sure to be something gross to spike that
wait, no, 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 no. Let me pop this. Get this. Oh, here it is. What am I gonna put in here? Rat shit? I think we've got the makings of a real knockout drink. That's hella gross. One taste of that spicy snatch and you're a goner. Next up is cinnamon. Seriously, kids, beat it. I'm actually busy. Wait, what do I gotta do? Craft the DJ special with the crafting app. Oh, okay. That's nasty. One more thing. Do you think it's gross enough to knock the DJ out of his mission? Oh, God. Oh, God. Sorry you had to see that, psychic. But nothing in this world is more angry than fart. It awakens the deep-seated rage that I harbor within me. I wish it didn't have to be fart. But that'll definitely take the DJ out long enough for us to call out class.
All right, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back. Shoot a tippy witches.
Great work, new kid. Wow. All right, guys, put your head together. Be sure to tip your witches. Things are about to get a little bit hotter. We did. Please block.
Where's Classy? Am I gonna have to fight a bunch of strippers now? Let's go in here.
He went through him.
They after me, lady. Stop them. Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Dance.
Special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
By the power of diabetes, I implore you to stand down, lady.
Yeah, stand down.
Motherfucking cocksucking little prick. I'm gonna kill you.
Don't want to get too far over there. There we go.
Give it up for Paris! Ooh la la, need I say more, yes?
We need to get the Classy before the stripper horde overwhelms us!
Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia!
Fuchsia? Bubble butt?
Classy is one of us, bitch! Cut the kind of don't match for the power of diabetes!
Get back.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Press on, Sidekick.
Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
Damn it, lady. What part of Stockholm ain't clean?
Nice catch, fuckface.
You can't stand up to my crusty Sidekick.
All right. Let's clear these hoes out.
Give it up for Blaze.
Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
Kids heading towards the classic. There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Can't do anything.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
Come and get me, boys.
What the hell was that? Damn, they keep hitting me back.
Think about what you've done.
Get that sackhead.
Charge up to go twice. Give this lady a shock of her lifetime.
Hey, we ain't paid to take this shit from 10-year-old John.
Get this lady back as well.
You bitch slap your mama like that? Shame on you.
Watch and learn, sidekick.
Oh, I don't want to use that yet. Damn, I don't want to use my super on one person. I'll just end my turn.
We gotta stop those tiny cops from catching Classic. Get them!
Aw, oh, yeah! Get that little fuck!
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl, because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
That's cool.
Moving towards the exit, sidekick.
Get them tiny cops before they call more 5-0.
Ooh, I am sweet on you.
There we go.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
Oh.
Keep heading towards the classy. Stand back, sidekick.
Disgusting. Exotic attack.
You my girl, Rhonda. Your asshole was touched by the load. You picked the wrong bitches to mess with. Take them down, sidekick.
Go. Robo mode. Ba 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 ba.
Oh my god, he'll crush it alive with her massive butt.
Avoid? It's impossible.
Here comes death by spontaneous booty. Again.
Forward.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
The way they walked, that was funny. Wow. No! She's gonna stomp on me! Ooh! Fuck, 1,000 damage?
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size.
I already beat that girl. This guy's hella protected.
My turn, bitches.
My character's dead in the back. Oh my god, again?
You tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven.
Man, Captain Diabetes is kicking some ass. the hell is she doing?
My booty is hungry for blood.
Oh, God.
Here comes death by spontaneous booty. Again.
Oh, no. I gotta kill all these girls.
Man up, girls. We gotta stop these little bitches. Fucking guy, be prepared to be right. I am the new train.
I'm way ahead of her, so I'm not, I don't have to worry about it.
Fair warning, that ass kills.
No! Get out the way, girl. Oh no, comes Bootay. Gross.
Let Bootay give you a hug.
The way she walks, she's all like flabby. That's funny. Damn, I'm hella protected. My guy's all dead. That's funny. Again?
Even my diabetic rage can't move this sign. Oh, God. It's too much. I need my insulin. I need my... Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. I'm out of insulin. You got to help me. I drank the apple juice, but I don't have any insulin. I'm going into diabetic shock. I'm dying. Oh, God. Mom, I'm dying. Somebody, please.
Oh, my God. Did he seriously die?
This is Coon checking in. How's it going for you guys? Everything cool over there? Keep me updated.
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted Tex-Mex. Tex-Mex.
I need... Tex-Mex. Some burritos. And then I'll eat a burrito.
Just any handcrafted Tex-Mex. It's got to be something extra special. Special. You know what to do, new kid.
What do I do? Oh, eat the enchilada. What the hell was that?
I'm alive? What happened?
That's just wine time.
All coon friends to the Book of the Fagottini.
Book of the Fagottini.
And I said, you know what your problem is? You're an alcoholic.
You didn't.
I did. I said, you can't even go a day without scotch? You lush.
I just don't get how these people can get high every night.
I mean, I'm sorry, but if you're sticking a cat's ass in your face,
would
you obviously
like
aren't happy with your
specials?
Marriage.
There no. They are. Where's the girl?
She was just here. You didn't see her come in?
No, we were busy syncing our watches.
No, we were looking at menus because Cartman made us order food.
Fighting crime on an empty stomach is very dangerous, human cat. It's for your own good.
Whatever.
She couldn't have left. We would have seen her go out the front door.
Well, then maybe she's in the back.
Okay, you guys check it out. Call us if you need help. We'll be waiting for you with our breadsticks.
Cute. Book the Fagottini.
I'm a sending you home to Mama in the doggy bag.
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shit. Got a beating on deck.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks. That ought to break down your collagens.
That was weird.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Rewind that time. Get a little close. Wow. Oh, wow.
Look at butthole go!
And then you do it again. Rinse and repeat.
Hey, I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
Really, one damage?
I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver.
And let's die. Be your lesson to never underestimate the power of diabetes.
Here we go. Pew pew.
I'm gonna debone you, kid.
Just another stain
under
my apron.
Uh-oh.
Watch this, new kid. I'm gonna do something fucking sweet. This might sting.
If they touch me again, I'm making you all bus boys.
I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense.
Jesus.
Hold still.
Ouch.
Now that's a left-handed spatula.
Break up the pizza party.
Bow. Bow.
Do that again and I flatten you like a deed of the piadina.
The what?
Take this. Oh, that
pizza. Burrito.
I'm gonna turn you into a bracciola that makes the mouth water.
Well, Scott combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
The coon will bring you dastardly chefs to justice.
Well, we're just making the pasta and the scallopini.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this one bleeds real nice.
Damn.
I'm gonna grill you under a brick.
I'm gonna run at him.
Yes, take the fight to them. I will, valued ally.
Okay, calm down.
Can't get this guy. If I use another turn, I can move up or something. Damn it.
This kitchen is about to heat up.
You're gonna clean so many pots and pans for that.
Now I'm pounding your noodle into the risoni.
Bottoms up. Damn it, they keep healing up.
Oh, me, oh, my.
come, I'm like a lamb to the slaughter.
Jesus. That's it, it just makes him bleed.
That's tenderizing.
Fuck, I'm dripping all over the place.
Duty calls.
That was a thorough fisting. Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Kyle's probably gonna die.
Eye lasers. I like it.
I still make you a squeal like a sow. To health. A la vista.
Cheaters.
I'm gonna dip my balls in your side.
No, not the massage.
He should have moved if he didn't want to get all scratched up.
There we go.
You want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
That hammer.
Coon won't last long at this rate. Next round of juice boxes is on me, Captain. I'm counting on you, partner.
I'm not dead yet. I got nothing. And Cartman's getting weak.
Wind the wheel to save the life.
I gotta kill that guy in the back.
Watch and learn, newbie. The coon's on deck. The rest of you, try not to die.
Burrito.
I feel so turgid right now.
There we go. Yeah, that guy does a lot of damage. No, I don't want to.
Don't be shy. Oh, please don't do that. I hate you. Stop wasting your superpowers on me. Just tell me where to stand. All right, ready when you are.
That's hella gross. Let's just go around.
We did it. The path is clear. It's hard for me to lose control of myself. But if we're ever in a dire situation like that again, Sidekick, know that you can fart in my face.
cats.
Man. We gotta tell the guy. Coop.
Yes, yes, Captain Diabetes.
We found missing cats. A whole room of them.
Dude, is Scrambles one of them?
Negative. None of them are fat and old.
Then what about the girl?
We're still tracking her.
We have to find out what she knows. Get going.
We're so close, I can smell it. Come on, sidekick.
I want whatever in here.
He's trying to pick me off now.
That's so cool.
If they are cops, then we can shoot them, along with this bitch, too.
Oh, shit, y'all turning on me? I knew I shouldn't have went into business with y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfuckers.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now.
Uh-oh.
Ah, what the? I want my keys!
Fucking Randy.
Grab your keys, man. He's wasted on red wine. Red wine drunk is the worst drunk there is.
Fucking Randy.
Get the fuck out of here. Alright, Captain Diabetes. This is it. Give me my fucking keys.
You are in no condition to drive.
Then die.
Again? Red wine drunk, Randy? That looks tight. No, leave it open, the door. Damn, I know I have no way of hitting him. I gotta change this up.
Wait, I'm a diabetic too, so don't hit me.
Captain Diabetes does not make special arrangements for diabetic drugs.
Why you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something.
Beware, evil, for from the sky comes a kite.
Pew pew. There we go, get that out of here.
Shit, hang on, Sharon's texting me. Can't type. Why the fuck can't I type? Why are my thumbs so big? Hey, Siri, fucking take a note, tell my wife. Fuck off, cause I'm fighting. Poop emoji.
Oh no. Damn, he's going twice.
I think we underestimated the power of red wine.
And Cartman's the only one to hit him so far. Diabetes is a shield.
Oh man, she sounds pissed.
Which one of you assholes told Sharon I was here? Hold on. Be home soon. Looking for my fucking keys.
Heart XO. This is so cool. It's like you're playing a game, or you're watching an episode of South Park, but you're playing the game, an episode of South Park.
Make those little bitches hurt, baby.
Damn, Captain Diabetes is taking some punishment.
He's totally out of his mind.
Damn, I still can't hit him. Look at it. I got no hits. Burrito. Whatever. Now he's burning and bleeding.
Whoa, people are still alive down here?
Yeah. Still bleeding? Oh shit, I'm still burning?
That's right, baby.
Did he hit me? I gotta move the coon out of there. Oh, yep, he's gonna die.
Do not give that fucker his keys. Not my team spirit.
Got him.
All right, I'm gonna take a cab.
There, nobody drinks and drives on Captain Diabetes' watch.
I did it.
Shit. Look, all I know is there's a kingpin trying to get new high-grade drugs out on the street. It's somebody trying to bring the Italians and Chinese crime families together and shit.
Enough small talk. Where is Scrambles?
Scrambles?
We need this reward money for our superhero franchise.
Oh, shit. Y'all just want a cat?
So then there's Cisco. He just some low-class asshole started working 2 months ago. He be talking all this shit about making money off the crime in the city because some big shot white boy be running all the drugs and all the hookers and shit, right?
Okay.
But not me. I'm my own pimp, you know what I'm saying? It's like I got one investment in this world, and that's my pussy, and I ain't putting no mortgage on that to some high-paying nigga talking about trying to make more money off crime and shit.
Classy, I'm sorry, but what about the cats?
Oh, that cat's? Okay, that's this little Asian freak named Yakibaba or some shit like that. He going around paying all these little sixth graders to take people's cats. That's fucked up. I think taking that pussy and, like, taking mine, you know what I'm saying? That's like criminal shit.
Where do the cats go?
I can tell you, but I ain't saying shit until I know I'm safe, you understand? These niggas ain't playing, and I need to know you gonna protect my ass.
They ain't playing. Cartman,
do you have any idea what time it is? This is a school night.
Mom, not now. We're seriously onto something.
You kids all get home now, or I'm calling your parents.
Sorry, Mrs. Cartman. Please don't tell my mom.
And who is this stripper woman?
These cone friends offer me protection.
Well, she's not staying here.
Fine, fast pass, take her to your house. Okay.
He's actually fast. What about me?
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park. Good morning, South Park. A new vigilante took to the streets last night and has apparently single-handedly taken down the Famboni crime family. Here with more is a midget in a bikini. Tom, I'm standing outside the Bocca dei Fagocini where the vigilante declared war on crime in South
Park.
Damn,
that's like
security camera footage
season two. Midget in a bikini.
It was just terrifying. The kid came in and just started farting on people.
It was out of nowhere, man.
Maybe someone's finally standing up to what's wrong with this city. This new kid's a hero.
The kid's a menace, if you ask me. How long before he or she kills an innocent person? How long before Daredevil becomes the Punisher? Huh?
Three seasons!
Police called to the scene found a treasure trove of illegal items that they claim might tie the Italian restaurant to a larger crime syndicate. This may be just the tip of the iceberg. Certainly chilling stuff, and there are reports the vigilante possibly had a sidekick? There was thought to be a sidekick, Tom, but further investigation showed it was just some little twerp with diabetes. Thanks, Midget, and of course, the question on everyone's minds now. Who is the farting vigilante?
This is going to make us look bad. You fucked up.
It wasn't our fault. This kid just came into the restaurant and started farting like there was no tomorrow.
All you Italians are supposed to do is move the product. The Chinese and Russians do the rest. Everything has to be discreet and quiet, or people are gonna learn the truth. That we put the product into people's drugs and alcohol in order to create more crime. You just keep doing your part and getting the cheese out on the streets. Or maybe I'll start dealing directly with the Russians. Or the Chinese. Or the sixth graders.
Oh, man, what a great sleep. Yeah, I haven't slept that well in weeks. So, you guys do anything interesting last night?
Oh, no, you know, the usual. Just watched some TV and went to bed. Yep, nothing exciting in our boring lives.
Well then, I guess I'll just be seeing you guys tomorrow.
You've got a big Stan? Ahead of you, new kid. Get changed into your superhero costume and wait for a message from the king.
Oh. Spin!
How do you do that? That was dumb.
What a dick. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it there. That's gonna be part 4 of South Park The Fractured Butthole. But if you guys are enjoying it, please leave a like and a comment down below. Tell me what you guys think about this series. But until then, this is your boy WolfMoon715. I'm out.